Okay, find the derivative of this. So we're gonna find the first and second, so h prime of u, oops, it's gonna be equal to negative 4 times 1 plus 3u minus 3 times 1 minus 4u all over 1 plus 3u squared. So what we end up with is negative 7 quantity 1 plus 3 u to the negative 2. All right, so h double prime of u is going to be, well, I'm going to leave it in this form. That way we can still use the product rule. Or the quotient rule, sorry. Okay, so 0 times 1 plus 3 u minus negative 7 quantity 1 plus 3u squared. So it's going to be times 2 times 3, it's derivative on the inside, and the 1 plus 3u raise to the 1 all over 1 plus 3u to the 4th. Alright, so this cancels this out, becomes a third, and we ultimately end up with 42 over 1 plus 3 u raised to the third. That's it.